am. And what happened to you?
Got room for one more?
That damn blasted blizzard has been on our ass.
May I come aboard?
Well, Smoke, give it up to me.
No. Keep moving, 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 though they're disapproving. Keep them doggies moving, Lord. Don't try to understand them, just rope them through and brand them.
Got room for one more?
Son of a bitch. Oh.
Happened to your horse?
Circumstances. My horse couldn't make it.
Don't you know that niggers don't like being called niggers no more? They find it offensive.
Major Mark Warren, this here's John Wilkes Booth. Maybe you might heard tell about the price on her head.
How much?
$10.
Damn.
What'd she do?
Tried to stab somebody in the face with a padlock. With a padlock. The padlock. Padlock.
Damn.
No. It happened.
Major Marquis Warren, this here's Daisy Domergue. Domergue, to you, this is Major Warren.
Howdy.
How you like the sound of them bells?
Yeah, you dumb bitch.
They real pretty, ain't they?
Shut up.
That nigga gonna fuck your ass to death, and when he do, I'm gonna sit back on that wagon wheel, watch and laugh.
You know who I am.
You know what this is, tramp? It's a letter from Lincoln. Letter from Lincoln to him.
Dear Marquess.
You can suck my fried dick, you son of a bitch. Kiss my balls, lick the juice from my asshole, you fucking fuck face. You fat bastard. You hear me, bitch? Huh? Come on down here, you sucking fuck suck gay ass motherfucker.
Old Mary Todd's calling, so I guess it must be time for bed. Respectfully, Abraham Lincoln.
That gets me.
Yeah, it gets me too.
Falco Punch!
Keep moving, moving, moving.
Hey, Mr. Ruth!
What?
There's another fella on foot up here on the road.
What?
I said there's another fella on foot up here on the road.
You goddamn son of a bitch!
What?
I said there's another fella on foot.
Well, I'll be a goddamn dog in the manger. Is that you, Chris Mannix?
I tell you what you do, you just take them damn
you know this fella?
Out, then that little hose gets pretty low around there. Just like Bobby Hunter said, it's like it'd go boom, boom, just like that. I've been calling y'all people better than a month now.
Who's
right back, y'all. Every time that dang old dog crossed, he started yapping at y'all 24 hours a day, and nobody answered. You called. How you supposed to come out to do anything about that dog if you're just gonna get a dang old computer and come over here and shut that dang old dog up?
You help me protect my tent.
One of them snipe hunts last night,
deal?
With them stick and bag and quack quack, man. It should go woo loo. Talking about that big mistake, y'all. It's right there in that cooler. Hey, wait, man. I'm just.
thing, but work out, man. These little gals come around here and get you that fat ass nose, man. Cause I'm brown. And not the other brothers, so police think they have the authority to kill a minority.
Man, I don't know what you think, man, but y'all got no, man. I ain't no dang old Woody Allen with that little sue me, man. I tell you what, that dang old internet, man, you just go on there and point and click, get in there and talk about www.
You joined the war to keep niggas in chains. I joined the war to kill
kids.
That means killing them any way I can. Shoot them, stab them, drown them, burn them, drop a big old rock on the head.
That dang old women's from Mars, man.
Whoever you are, help OB with the horses.
Bones, whoop the leader.
Shut that door. There's a goddamn wizard out there.
Close the door.
You're a bounty hunter.
That's right, Buster.
Do you have a warrant?
What?
You're supposed to produce it upon request.
I don't give a fuck. No. What's your name, Buster?
It's Oswaldo Mowbray.
Horseshit!
Alright.
Come on, goddammit.
You're too slow.
You go inside and get some. Good idea. Come on, Chris.
I heard that somebody in your party had a letter from Abraham Lincoln. I assumed it was you.
Not him. Black fella in the stable.
The nigger? In the stable has a letter from Abraham Lincoln?
The nigger in the stable has a letter from Abraham Lincoln.
The nigger?
The nigger?
The nigger?
The nigger?
What nigger? This nigger. What nigger? That nigger. What nigger? This nigger.
What you say your name was again?
Minnie is with them.
What?
Yeah.
That sure don't sound like Minnie.
Are you calling me a liar?
You know who I am.
Good idea.
Is that General Sanford Smithers I see?
About 15 minutes has passed since we last left our characters. Joe Gage volunteered to take Smithers' dead body outside. Straws were drawn to see who'd help him. Obi lost. Chris, John Ruth, and Oswaldo had a vigorous debate about the legality of the self-defense murder that just transpired. Major Marquis Warren, who was supremely confident about the legality of what just transpired, ignored them, sat at the table by himself, and drink.
Poor shit.
Somebody poisoned the coffee.
It was me. I poisoned the coffee.
I don't always drink.
Poor shit.
But when I do.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you forever.
No offense, cowboy fella. Just getting your attention.
Yeah, well, you got it.
Got you right in front.
Top 10 dumbest movie characters.
Am I in it? You just entered.
I'm a gangster. I'm a straight up G. The gangster life is the life.
Fuck yourselves. Go fuck yourselves, you fucks.
OB. Go to the outhouse. Take this bucket and dump it down the shithole.
Why do I gotta go outside?
Now your jacket's already on and I sorta kinda trust you. When that sun comes out, I'm taking this woman into Red Rock.
A Metallica concert.
Anybody got a problem with this?
Bring on the mariachi band!
In the coffee.
John Ruth.
What?
Can I play that guitar over there?
Well, I don't give a fuck.
Yeah, you dumb bitch.
Music time's over.
What?
How's the coffee?
Poison. Now, pretty good, if I do say so myself.
Nick! The coffee! I poisoned the coffee.
About y'all and y'all dang old bottom and all, what's gonna get moving again? I think y'all ought to go jogging.
Everybody! Get your backsides up against that back wall over here.
God damn it! It was me. I poisoned
you. I don't remember asking you a goddamn thing. Be laughing.
I got a pretty good dang old idea what's going on. I tell you what, man, it'll...
Here we are, everybody. Minnie's haberdashery.
Make yourself comfortable. Get warm by the fire.
No. We're just gonna go warm ourselves by the stove, if that's all right.
I don't know.
I don't know.
I'm just telling you, I don't know.
Miss Minnie, would you roll me a cigarette?
Sure, honey. I smoke crack. Is that all right?
It's my favorite.
Yes, I do believe Judy did say something about the best coffee in the world.
Well, I don't know about all that, but I'll tell you what it is. It's hot, it's strong, and it's
cocaine! Oh, that's real nice. What is that?
That's French.
You speak French?
Oui.
Oui, what does that mean?
It means yes.
Oui, yes. Hi, Dave, ask me if my ass is fat.
Excuse me, the fuck did you just say?
I said ask me.
Why?
Just do it.
Is your ass fat?
Oui. Look at that, y'all, I can speak French.
You have fight well, but this is the end.
Look, I just started working here. Whatever Minnie did to make y'all mad, I had nothing to do with it.
So long, Game Mountain.
Me and you can rule this city, Spider-Man. Or we can just fight to the death.
Deal?
Yeah, you dumb bitch.
6.5 hours later.
And Chris, I'm telling you, you ain't done anything yet that we can't forgive. So, let's make a deal.
Yo, man, call Dr. Scholes, man, 911, man. Y'all look like a dang old hot car ride with that old crap, man, yo.
I don't know, man, Hank's man, you know, that dang old Hank's man.
Ashes to ashes, man. It's that dang old ashes to ashes.
Chris!
Man, that's Dave Hank, man, everybody's best friend, man. Richest man in the world. Just like the dang old Jimmy, old hospital bed, like Morton Downey Jr., Robert Downey Jr., even worse, man.
Say what again? Say what again? I dare you. I double dare you, motherfucker. Say what one more goddamn time.
Hang on, Daisy.
I want to watch.
Whoa! Anybody else want to make a deal? Huh?
Yes.
Suck my motherfucking dick, man.
Yes.
Lick all over my...
Massive, huge,
silky smooth.
There, shot my nuts off.
Man, I'll tell you what, doing one of them snipe hunts last night, man, with them stick and the bag and them whack whack, man. We'd go woo-loo, talking about that big mistake, y'all, right there in that cooler. Hey, oh, wait, man, it ain't gonna work out, man. These little old gals come around here, that's flat out no, man.
Damn, Mars.
I don't know what you're thinking, man, but y'all got no, man. I ain't no dang old Woody Allen without them soon leaves, man. This is nothing going to happen, man. I'll tell you what, that dang old internet, man. You just going on there and point and click, get in there and talk about www.com. And you got them naked chicks on there, man. You go click, 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 click. It's real easy, man. I've been thinking about y'all and y'all dang old bottom and all, what's gonna get moving again. I think y'all also jogging and swimming in a water bunch, man. They're gonna be bad having you.
Quentin Tarantino is a motherfucking genius.
I'm here to sell my movie. This is a commercial for the movie, make no mistake.
You're a waste. You're a waste. Nobody wants to buy this stupid from that horrible movie you made. You're a terrible director. You're a terrible person.
Well, that would be your opinion. I'd have to beg to differ.
It's also fact.
It's not?
You shut up, you dumb idiot.
He's Quentin Tarantino doing so well, and this is a movie that he thinks kids should see, and I'm on the record saying I do not think kids should see it. I think adults who see it should be warned. It's very violent, incredibly violent, and soulless. There's no soul in it. And I wonder how he sees women being empowered when there's no
vagina.
Wow! That's funny!